Hello, and thank you guys so much for joining me for this video. And man, I just saw the news here. Teddy Bridgewater has been named the starting quarterback of the Denver Broncos. And I'm not going to lie, I was a little surprised by this. I thought Drew Locke was going to win the job. And wow, the Broncos decided to go with Teddy Bridgewater. So congrats to Teddy Bridgewater, obviously coming over from the Carolina Panthers, in which he was the starter there. We know what he did when he got to start a couple games for the Saints. And obviously previously with the Minnesota Vikings when he first started off his career. And they drafted him in the first round. So Teddy, he's definitely that safe option when it comes to, you know, he's not going to go out there and turn the ball over enough. And the Broncos, they certainly have a strong defense and, you know, good running game. And if those receivers can take it to the next notch, you know, that could bode well. But that right there was a little surprising to me, but just, you know, I was just going off of what I thought that I saw so far in preseason. It looked like Drew Locke had improved. That may be the case, but Bridgewater, he obviously did a lot to show the coaching staff that they can really trust in him. So Teddy Bridgewater is going to be your starting quarterback for the Denver Broncos. So I want to hear from you guys. I mean, that's the reason why I said, let me go ahead and put this video up here, because I want to hear from all of you. How do you guys feel about this move right here, making Teddy Bridgewater the starting quarterback of the Denver Broncos this upcoming season? And how does that, you know, make change the landscape of these Broncos in terms of, do you feel like it's going to give them a better percentage in terms of wins this upcoming season? Does it make them contenders? What are your thoughts on this? I want to hear it all in the comment section for sure. So definitely let me know your thoughts on this move, and I cannot wait to hear from it. But with that being said, thank you guys so much for tuning in for this video. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't subscribed already. Best way to stay up to date with all kinds of sports content, as well as live streams that I'm going to be doing for a lot of those sporting events. So you're going to want to be a part of that for sure. But with that being said, thank you guys so much for tuning in, and see you guys next time.